This is the type tension load cell produced by CUBTEC, which can be customized with from 2 tons to 100 tons. The shape is rectangular with large mounting holes at both ends. You don't have to add a sling. When some load cells are used to measure tension, they must be fixed by lifting rings. Some high-strength rings cost more than load cells. This load cell will reduce a lot of your usage costs. The force of the sensor is to pull on both ends. Ranges range from 2 tons to 100 tons. This sensor is used in various lifting environments, such as lifting electronic crane scales, wharfs and mines, and other places where goods are measured.